celebrity crush?
Who is my celebrity crush?
Ryan Gosling is my everything.
Who's my celebrity crush?
No, I don't know. I like too many.
Mine would probably have to be young Channing Tatum.
I would have to say Sean Connery.
Is it like weird if I say someone who's dead?
My celebrity crush is Chris Evans.
It's Chris Evans.
He's Captain America.
Very attractive.
He's hot, like, and he's like so kind.
Emotionally, he just seems so available.
His laugh, he has a good laugh.
That's the hottest thing I've ever seen.
Probably gotta go Emily Dickinson. She's a poet, okay. American poet.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Megan Fox.
Blake Lively.
Zoe Selma.
Russell Crowe.
Scarlett Johansson.
Billie Eilish.
She's dead. She's been dead for a long time, but she wrote some really beautiful poems.
Timothy Chalamet, Harry Styles, and
Armie Hammer.
Armie Hammer.
Who is your celebrity crush?
I have a lot of celebrity crushes.
Justin Bieber, been my number one for a long time now, never say never.
What's that girl's name? Jennifer Aniston.
Jennifer Aniston.
Jackson Brown.
Timothy Chalamet.
Brad Pitt.
Selena Gomez. Hey, there's a reason.
You will never find a man like Brad Pitt.
John Mayer.
Zendaya.
Zac Efron and James Franco.
And Lizzie Kaplan. My celebrity crush is Klay Thompson from the Golden State Warriors.
Myers Leonard.
Chris Pratt.
Noah Centineo.
Paul Walker.
Chris
Leonard. Why? Because he's super hot.
He's just really cute.
Because he's tall and attractive.
He drives fast.
Have you met him, seen him, anything about him?
Who's your celebrity crush?
My celebrity crush.
John Krasinski.
Kit Harington.
My celebrity crush? Oh no, James Franco when he was like 18.
Shawn Mendes.
Shawn Mendes.
Keith Urban.
Yeah, probably Eddie Redmayne.
I don't have one.
I tend to have crushes on people who are more available than celebrities.